So fuck you all. No, I'm kidding! I'm kidding! This is a true story about a camera that I found down the back of a chest of drawers. This one's called Undeveloped Phone. Sorting through my things the other day, I found an old film camera that I thought I'd thrown away. But there it was, covered in dust. I checked it and the film inside still had a few pictures left. So I just snapped them off and then I found a place on the high street that could still do better then. I dropped them off and clean forgot. Wasn't until this morning that I picked the pictures up. And there, before my eyes, on the glossy paper, pictures of her stood, smiling on the edge of a cliff by the sea and the south coast sun. Wind in her hair wrapped against the cold. There were many other pictures in the set. Most of them were taken in the first months after we met, when we were lovers like happy drunks, stumbling for each other with each breath, each step in our lungs. Pictures of nights in sober bars, a weekend in the country when she borrowed my sister's car. Her naked to read on a hotel bed, smiling for the camera, her beauty like a word unsaid.
It's not exactly hope, it's not as quite as simple as you. Perhaps it's just a way of looking past the truth. We're all fading away. The truth I can see in the very last frame of that long lost roll of film. A picture of me, a young man holding a camera up to a mirror. Left of her, and the rest is a small.